most beautiful woman. Monday you give up. Is it really all about love? Yes. Mommy, let me open your treasure chest. Play dates, we play mates. Like kings, natural queens, checkmate. What you mean? It's a woman, I'm really out of this world. Make me comfortable, call me bloomer. Can't even show her, cause they're sooner. But I tell them hallelujah, have a blessed day. So ahead of myself, every day's yesterday. Wanna rest a bit, just real simple. A little bit of hope, it's your open sesame.
Genius, it was fantastic. Yeah. All right, Carmen, what do you think?
I thought a lot of things during that. Black, that, you know what I love? I hate calling you Black as a first name. I feel so racist. And I'm not. I'm really not. My two older brothers are Black, so it's okay. I can say all those annoying things. But what up, Black? How did you find the challenge tonight?
Funnily enough, I actually did a dress, but my outfit was actually.
You don't have to show it. Don't fucking flash me. You're going to get your points for that. But go ahead.
Everyone else did sort of the diaper pant look, yep. And I had that outfit and ended up going for the dress.
Yeah.
John,
I like your, what we call in the business, POCs, or pops of colour. I love the fact you've got gloves, although mittens they are. I don't know if you guys can see at the back, but she has little green bows on her shoes, which are fucking adorable. Black, it's the best wig I've ever seen you in.
I have to thank Dixie Norris. She'll
let me roll it to me. Yeah, good on Dixie. I don't know who she is, but good on her. You've got so much joy when you perform. It's so much fun to watch you perform. Next week, can I just see a bit more colour in your face, baby? You go to the dark side, but a little bit more blush and maybe like a pinker lip would have really brought this whole look together. So well done. Well done this evening. I fucking loved it. Thank you.
Always really like your makeup. I've seen most of the baby queens here perform for their very first time, whether it's here or up the road or anywhere else. I really, really enjoy your makeup constantly, and I really would have loved to have seen like a brighter lip or a better blush. Have a look at Ginger Minge. She dresses really well, and I feel like her style is very similar to your aesthetic, and I think it'll be really beautiful. I'd really love to see you in that white look that she wears in the finale of RuPaul's Drag Race. It'd be absolutely stunning on you. I always feel very guilty commenting on weight. I always feel very. I like that your weight doesn't hold you back. Everyone knows Crystal Chandelier. She's let her weight hold her back so much, and when she doesn't, she fucking shines, and you really, really shine, and it's really, really impressive, and you look like Chrissy Swan tonight, and I really enjoyed that color. Good job, and the details, everything, really great performance. You're a fantastic performer.
Just be careful with your makeup, because you're a bio queen. When you go subtle, then you look like you're just a pretty girl and you're no longer a queen. So you've got to find that line where you've crossed to make sure that you're in the queen line. Exactly. A little too much J-Lo. Yeah, absolutely. All right. Well done. Give it up one more time for Black Adam. I mean, the boys try to look as fishy as they freaking can, and when we hit it, we're like, yes. But when the fishies, the fishy, well then we just get fucking jealous and we won't.